they sung God Save the King because anti-monarchists were chanting. They drowned out anti-monarchists that were calling for the king to be removed. So they sang God Save the King.